616 for destination to Madrid is keeping all those passengers direct to Boston from a different city or have checked in online and have not seen their Boston. Please proceed to gate E8 or your phone.
Jonathan Baldiga, Pastor Alex Bennett, please sit down. Jay Dressel, Shalisi, Amarin, Christina Katsunoku, passenger Ann Siva, passenger Patrick Page, Andrea Pennington, Henning Richard, Shane Riza, Sarah Sakamoto, Lena Stebel, Andre Peace, Ray Whitting, 43, and passenger Neil Wisman. Please proceed immediately to the E-Temple side for possible verification. Thank you.
This is the terminal, Delta 224 Resorts of Paris is picking up on our customers, Avanti, Bracken, Cabeza, Carmeluti, Ciambiento, Colli, Drugo, Dunan, Duba, Frederick, Gels, Gated, Harrod, Boom, Danos, Kibinski, Ken Shiver, and Nascimento, Sykes, Savage, Sheldon, Sherwood, Simon, Smith, Snyman,
Blackmore. Exiles. McGever. Vaughn. Montanelli. Patat. Hogan. Avery. Rappelli. Richard. Breach. Rosas. Nacimientos. Sack. Sellers. Sheldon. Sherwood. Simon. Speeds. Diamond. 50% of the U4 for Master Red. Please apply the morning. Thank you.
Once again, Lufthansa Airways 443 service to Frankfurt is reaching passenger Hermes Leon William. Please proceed immediately to AD9. The aircraft is ready for departure.
Passport information prior to boarding the flight. Juliet Elmire, Michael Eskier, Griller, Bernadetton, Lee and Z. Mosley, Sarah Pennock, Jeremy Swindoll. Again, if you heard your name called, we do need to see you here at gate 11 to verify your passport details prior to boarding, please. Thank you.
The airport. Please come forward. You can either your passport and a visa verification and admission. Be aware if you have a carry on bags, need to be shown your boarding pass. Please mark this email here. It will as well. Thank you.
Rodney Warren, please proceed immediately to gate number 11 for immediate departure, please.
Attention in the terminal, this is a final break. Coffee.
Moshi Shafreen, Brazil Shafreen, please proceed to the podium at gate E10 for a mandatory passport verification check. Thank you.
Thank you. On the agent, you are coming from an inbound flight. Please proceed to gate E to have verification. Once again, if you are holding a U.S. passport and you have not seen an agent here at Boston Station, you need to get back for pass verification. Thank you.
May I have your attention, please? Lufthansa page and following passenger Ralph Stushloff, Tim Stushloff, Andre Thies, Max Tian, Yini Wang, Adrian West. Please proceed to the podium at gate 10. Kelly Richtelli, Asha Ringel, Jeffrey Robbins. Please proceed to the podium at gate 10 for mandatory passport verification check. Thank you.
Number 1 and 2, our first class passenger, our business class passenger are welcome to board at this time. So group number 1, 2, 3, and 4.
This is a gate change announcement for these passengers on flight number 50 to London Heathrow. Please proceed to gate E4 once again.
schlau, deswegen machen die das für mich. Genau. Was esse ich jetzt?
Als sie gemerkt hat, dass der eine nach dem anderen rauskam, hat sie also gesagt, wenn er jetzt noch einen hat, jetzt wird er einfach rein. Aber es
willst du deinen Schal?
Nein, ich will es auch nicht.
Aber es stresst mich immer nicht. Wir hoffen jetzt hier eh noch 8 Stunden.
7,5 übertreibt nicht.
Hä?
7,5 übertreibt nicht.
Kannst du auch wetten, dass der Flieger hier später abfliegt? Das zeig dir jetzt.
That was very dictatorship-like. and over.
Wir bekommen auch entlang der gesamten Besatzung von unserer Luftfahrtzahl nach Flügel nach München. Ja, wir sind fertig, die letzte Tür wird gleich geschlossen. Geht sie los und wir werden sie so schnell wie möglich und sicher nach München bringen. Machen Sie sich bitte bequem und genießen Sie gleich Ihren Flug. Ich danke Ihnen. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, your captain speaking. My name is Jan Zimmer. A warm welcome on behalf of the entire crew on this Lufthansa 9 flight to Munich. We will be ready the next moment, but our door is getting closed, so we can leave this position any time to bring you as fast as possible, but safely to Munich. So please make yourself comfortable and enjoy your flight later on. Thank you.
Hello, I welcome you aboard of this Lufthansa Star Alliance flight to Munich today. My name is Andrea Biesel and together with my colleague Mrs. Bettina Sommerbauer, we're the purser on this flight. We'll soon leave the stand, it just happened, and be on our way with the flight time calculated with 7 hours 5 minutes. Kindly make sure now that your handbag stows safely and does not block the aisle of an emergency exit. Please switch off your laptop and place it in your hand baggage now. You're welcome to use liner devices such as mobile phones or tablets in flight mode. Fasten your seatbelts now and pull them tight. In addition to your comfort, your safety is a major priority, and for this reason we'll now be showing a short movie with information about your safety on board of this Airbus 380. Together with my team, I wish you a great stay on board tonight.
I live here now.
We will now show you the safety features on
board. You got another one here?
I was warned when we were rainy place.
Features of the economy on premium economy classes. So
To unfasten your seatbelt, simply pull up the flap. As turbulence can occur at any time, you are required to fasten your seatbelt whenever you are seated. This aircraft has 16 emergency exits, 6 in the upper deck, and 10 in the main deck. They are marked accordingly. The emergency on the floor will guide you to these exits. These exits are equipped with evacuation slots, which you can use to leave the aircraft in an emergency. Leave your hand baggage on board. In the likely event of a loss in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically There is a life vest at every seat. In first class, business class, and premium economy class, you can find your life vest under the armrest. In economy class, your life vest is located under your seat. If instructed to do so by the crew, pull your life vest over your head. You should adopt in the event of an emergency landing. We will soon be ready for takeoff. Ensure that your table, leg rest, remote control, and the monitor are stowed and secured correctly. Make sure that your backrest is in an upright position and your window shade is open. You are required by law to follow all signs, placards, and instructions given by the crew.
All you see is Japanese cars and German cars. Really, it's pretty nice. Yeah, I think Ford really likes those trucks.
Thank you.
Thanks in the graphics. That's class. I hate that reference.
I'm sure.
You shouldn't get it.
I kind of get it.
Wir rollen jetzt zur Startbahn. Ich möchte Sie bitten, noch einmal darauf zu achten, dass jetzt alle Sitzgurte geschlossen und festgezogen sind, alle Rücklehnen senkrecht stehen, die Fenster offen sind, natürlich auch alle Fußstützen der Originalposition. Wir wünschen Ihnen eine wunderbare Reise mit uns durch die Nacht. Ladies and gentlemen, as you can feel, we are on the way to the runway, so check your seatbelts again, pull them tight for takeoff, put the backrests of your seats into not right position as well as the tray tables away, should you have taken them out again. We all wish you a great flight with us through the night to Munich.
Going to Las Vegas next year.
like the most stereotypic thing I can think of I want to do is rent a Mustang.
Just drive
around.
Pacific Coast Highway. I mean, driving it down.
It's actually like, switches like this. If you go from Germany, just across the border to Austria, you immediately feel the difference.
Really?
Yeah, we just ride over a mountain pass, completely different. Yeah. And then you go to Switzerland, and it's different again. In like 50, yeah.
Actually have to be like upper realm and super realm enter the
atmosphere. And you can't see the sun, and it's because of smog, and it makes a different kind of light. So the sun is not like
here, broader. It's just like for
for regular hearts, it's not the intense
ones, but
it's just the area.
It's like a. This is the same thing, but it's like the panic.
Warum wir noch nicht gestartet sind. Wir stehen hier an der Startbahn und warten, bis wir rauskommen. Es kommen sehr viele landende Flugzeuge und ich gehe davon aus, dass wir in den nächsten Minuten starten können. Ich bitte um Ihre Geduld. Dankeschön. Ladies and gentlemen, your captain, you're wondering why we are still not airborne. The reason is that we are here in front of the takeoff runway and there are lots of landing traffics. I suppose we will take off in the next 5 minutes. Thank you.
And they're like, oh god, please kill me right here. It's just crazy.
That's
no, thank you. That's hard. Yeah, it was hard. It was definitely
hard. I'm good.
Yeah, but New Zealand is even harder. It's 4 hours more, I think. So it's like 28 hours in a plane.
That's gonna be.
Not looking forward to that.
Once you get there, though.
Cabin crew, prepare for departure.
It would be like 3-4 months there.
Yeah, no, to see it all.
Yeah, to see all at once, you see and to just experience in life.
Yeah. I recently switched jobs and in between I gave myself a month, which like in American jobs, like we only have a certain amount of weeks of vacation, like 2 or 3 weeks.
Thank you.
Gäste, ich möchte nun einige Informationen zum heutigen Nachtflug geben. Sobald wir unsere Reiseflughöhe dann erreicht haben, bereiten wir unseren Service vor, servieren Ihnen ein warmes Abendessen mit freien Getränken sowie Kaffee und Tee. Nach dem Abendessen bis etwa eine Stunde vor der Landung haben Sie die Möglichkeit, bei uns zollfreie Waren einzukaufen. Während des gesamten Fluges halten wir auch jederzeit Getränke für Sie in unseren Bordküchen nach dem Service bereit. Vor der Landung in München servieren wir noch ein Frühstück und Getränke Ihrer Wahl, Kaffee und Tee. Sollten Sie Fragen oder Wünsche haben, können Sie sich gerne jederzeit an uns wenden. Wünschen Sie einen wunderbaren Nachtaufenthalt bei uns an Bord. The guests, I would now like to give you some brief information about your flight with us tonight. Once we have reached our cruising altitude, we will prepare our in-flight service, followed by a hot dinner with a full selection of complimentary beverages as well as coffee and tea. After dinner, you will have the opportunity to shop from our in-flight shopping selection on board until about 1 hour prior to landing. Throughout the flight, you're welcome to visit the galley at any time if you'd like to order more beverages. Before landing in Munich, we will serve a snack and beverages of your choice, coffee and tea again. We now invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy a night flight with us. Auf einem Flug aus den USA befinden, müssen wir Sie darauf hinweisen, dass es nicht gestattet ist, sich im Gangbereich rund um die Waschräume und in den Bordküchen mit mehreren Personen aufzuhalten. As you're on a flight from the United States, please remember that standing in groups in the aisles around the lavatories and galleys is not permitted at any time.
gentlemen. My name is Fritz Kanzler. I'm a first officer on this flight. We are almost in German airspace already, so remaining flight time will be another 40 minutes. And the weather report of Munich at the moment is rather nice. It's 63 degrees Fahrenheit and almost clear sky. I hope you enjoyed your stay aboard and would like to wish you a pleasant remaining day.
Right now, kindly make sure that your electronic devices and handbags are again stowed correctly for landing. You may still use lighter devices such as mobile phones or tablets, so please make sure that your electronic devices are now set to flight mode, and please take your seats again and fasten your seatbelt. Shade open. If your seat has a footrest, remote control, or retractable video screen, kindly store them away now. Please also have another look at the safety instruction card at your seat, and remember to leave all personal belongings on board in the event of evacuation.
Thank you. Keine größeren Ärgernisse bei Ihnen hervorruft. Ich wünsche einen wunderbaren Tag. Vielen Dank fürs Kommen und auf Wiedersehen. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Munich. Please leave your seatbelt fastened until the fastened seatbelt sign above yet has been switched off and we have reached our final parking position L30 at the satellite of Terminal 2 today. On behalf of our captain, Mr. Jan Seemann and his entire Munich based crew, I thank you for choosing Lufthansa and thus the Star Alliance today. We certainly hope you enjoyed this flight with us and hope to see you on board of aircraft soon again. Have a beautiful remaining sunny day here in Bavaria, or stress-free and relaxing on a journey. And should Munich happen to be a final destination, then welcome home. Local time here is already 10:25, which means we've landed an hour 15 after schedule, which doesn't cause too many inconveniences for you. We certainly hope you reach your connecting flights in time. Have a great day. Thanks for coming. Bye bye. Nochmal, wenn Sie einen Anschluss haben, schauen Sie bitte auf Ihre Lufthansa-App, ob Sie bereits umgebucht wurden oder ob Ihnen das Service Center am Boden jetzt behilflich sein kann und Ihnen sagen kann, ob, wo Sie umgebucht wurden, falls Sie jetzt noch 40 Minuten haben, dann würde ich einfach probieren, am Gate dann Ihren Anschlussflug noch zu erreichen. Dann klappt das wahrscheinlich noch. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have connecting flights, please proceed directly to the gate. Look on your Lufthansa app if anything has changed or if you have received a rebooking. If not, please go see a service center. If you have about 40-45 minutes still to your connecting flight, then please proceed there immediately. So you have a high probability still of reaching it. Thank you and all fingers crossed.
Thank you.
Cabin Crew halt aus dem Park.
Frau Sofia Trebatsch, gebucht auf Lufthansa 410. Bitte begeben Sie sich zurück zur Dokumentenkontrolle. Frau Sofia Trebatsch. Attention please. Mrs. Sofia Trebatsch, please return to the document control.
Ewig lange Schlange, ja?
Thank you.
Thank you. Ja.